Certainly, we know that food insecurity is a growing problem. And yesterday, we devoted the day to trying to raise money for people in need during our annual Day of Giving. We want to let you know the community raised a total of $40,000 for the Rhode Island Community Food Bank, with Citizens Bank matching an additional $10,000. So 12 News, we really would like to thank you for your support and helping some of our struggling families around the holidays.